evening, everybody. How are you guys? Oh my God, let's try this again. Good evening, everybody. How are you guys? Good. Well, listen, I have to tell you, I'm so excited to be here tonight. We had our warm-up at about 5:30. It's the best warm-up I've had in 16 years. It was amazing. I know. They're amazing. Wait till you hear them sing tonight. The first set on the program has everything to do with evocation of the human spirit. The first song is entitled Awake My Soul and Sing, pretty self-explanatory. The second piece on the program is a setting of Esto Les Digo, and the translation is Where Two or Three Are Gathered, I Will Also Be There, in that the bonds of death cannot separate us, a song of friendship, if you will. The third piece on the program is entitled Viva la Musica in Latin. It's a contemporary setting, long live music. I always think of music as a fleeting muse. You know, just when you think she's there, she's really not. And then finally, the fourth piece on the set is a brand new setting of Jubilate Deo by Peter Angela. And this piece has a lot of changing meter. It's very light, it's very refreshing, and it's very exciting at the same time. So I hope you enjoyed our opening set. I hope that you've enjoyed our wonderful art show, and I hope that you enjoyed the concert this evening. Thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to have a little transition as we prepare for our freshman chorus. The first piece they're going to sing is an early music piece by Henry Purcell, and that will be sung a cappella. The second piece is a Zulu folk song, and the third piece is really, I think, is it your favorite? It's my favorite. It's a piece called Parade, and it's done in solfège syllables because when the students arrive at Heraton, we teach music literacy, how to sing. And it's all done with solfège. And when I was in ninth grade, my music teacher said to me, "Do you know what solfège is?" And I said, is it Italian cheese? I didn't know it was singing in syllables. Thank you, Perry. Thank you. So we are going to have our freshmen come up at this time, and we hope that you enjoy them. Thank you. It's a rowdy bunch in the house tonight, huh? This is actually the 10-year anniversary for the chorale. I know, I didn't tell you guys that. When I arrived years ago, there was no chorale, and I had always had a chamber choir, and I thought this would be a great thing to do. Chorale actually started at nighttime, Monday nights from 6:30 to 8:30. And then, a few years ago, Mrs. Matsko was so kind as to be able to schedule it during the day. So we're very thankful to Lindy Matsko and her scheduling expertise. And yeah, let's give it up for Mrs. Matsko. She's great. So the chorale is going to perform for you three completely contrasting pieces this evening. The first one is Ye Shall Go Out With Joy. And a dear friend of mine who works at J.W. Pepper sent this to me and said, your kids can do it. And then I looked at the score and I said, oh my God, this is really hard, as you're going to hear. It's like six and seven parts. And well, you'll hear it. It's something to be reckoned with. The second piece is a piece entitled Sing Me to Heaven. It is a contemporary motet by Daniel Gothrop. His wife is the poet, composed the text for the piece. The last time that piece was performed here was about 6 years ago. So that's the second piece on the program. Probably my favorite tonight, by the way. And I actually learned that piece in college, and I have all kinds of connections to it throughout my life. And then the final piece on their set is a Philip Lawson arrangement of Africa by Toto, yes, the 80s pop song. So they'll be performing that in a contemporary a cappella style. So here comes the Harrington Chorale. There are some songs that you never want to end, right? I mean, I'm almost sorry that it's done. You know what I mean? Yeah. Well, listen, we got more great pieces coming for you. You have no idea what you're in store for. So that is a great piece. Many wonderful things that have happened at Harrington along the way include chamber groups. And the first group that you're going to hear from tonight is our girls' quartet. They're under the direction of Olivia Prendergast. Olivia is one of our music department standouts. She represented Harrington in district chorus, right? And she's been very active and busy on the solo circuit as well, placing in some highly noted solo competitions. So we are expecting great things from her in the future.
Stephanie Valentino, who is in her senior year. We have also got Tori Alcabello, who is in her junior year. We have Aurora Murray, who is in her sophomore year. And I'm Olivia, and I'm in my junior year, too. So tonight we'll be singing for you, Mr. Sandman. It's a classic. It's gotta be one of those girls' quartet things you have to do. So that's what we'll be singing tonight. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
time, we'll have pitch, please. Well, I think so. Yeah. You guys ready? Yeah. Pitch, Please is under the direction of Ben Appel, and they're going to be singing an arrangement by Jackie Shiner. Jackie. I will be honoring all of the seniors this year at our music department banquet on June 2nd. This is a very special senior class for me, and I will be talking more about them individually. Jackie is a violist. She is a mezzo-soprano. She's in the AP Theory class, and she will be attending Ithaca in the fall. And this is amazing, I just have to say this. She's going to be attending for vocal performance at Ithaca. That is a big deal, ladies and gentlemen. So. And I have to be honest with you, she wanted to go to my alma mater, Indiana University of Pennsylvania, and I said, you can do a lot better than that. So I'm happy that she will be attending that school. And you should know something about that school. Not only do they have a large undergraduate vocal performance major, but they have many Master of Music vocal performance majors and Doctor of Musical Arts vocal performance majors. So there's going to be the entire gamut, all levels and all ages of performing abilities. And it really is a big deal that she will be attending there. We're going to reorganize for a moment before we bring the choir back up, but I would like to acknowledge a few people tonight. Number one, I'd like to acknowledge our accompanist, Mr. Chris Kehoe. How about a round of applause for him, please? That is not it. And believe it or not, he does not have a professional page turner, the lady sitting next to him. That is Jessica Vellante, our strings teacher and our choral assistant. How about a round of applause for Jessica Vellante? And how about a round of applause for Mr. Scott Evislog and the entire Harrison High School administration? Thank you, Mr. Evislog. So at this time, I think we're going to get ready for our choir to come back on. So I'm thinking it might be helpful if we come down here and reorganize, and then as soon as you're all there, you'll come back up. We are going to, it's hard to believe this evening is coming to an end. I'm having a great time. How about a round of applause for all of our students? I have been so fortunate in the last 13 years, as long as I've been here, to be able to start a few traditions. And every year, we always feature some folk songs from around the world on the closing set of our program. This year, we have chosen two American folk songs. The first one is Camptown Races, in honor and celebration of the Kentucky Derby, which was just this weekend. And it is a fresh and vibrant arrangement. The second, guys, you can come on up now that you're ready to go. The second arrangement is a very interesting one. It is Sweet Betsy from Pike. Has anybody ever heard of that song before? I did not know, I know you have. I did not know it, but it is apparently a pioneer song, and it talks about a young couple making their way west, and they have all kinds of difficulties and issues. They fall in love, they come upon a prized rooster and some cattle, and then they have all kinds of disasters, and then they finally end in divorce. I hate to say it. I know, it's kind of a downer, but it's kind of fun at the same time. Just kind of go with it with me if you can. And you'll hear the choir sing Too Rally, Ooh Rally, Ooh Rally A. And it's just in between every verse. And it's just kind of like, life goes on, blah, 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 you know? But it's fun and it's fresh. And then the other tradition that we have here is we have been closing every spring concert the last 5 years with a gospel piece, and we're really excited about that. This piece is called I Sing Because I'm Happy, and it is based on His Eye Is on the Sparrow. So we hope that you enjoy our closing set. We hope that you've been uplifted and inspired, and I hope everybody's enjoyed the evening as much as I have, to be honest.
la poemi tu cosve. Ciò legge tu, tu la tua intagi puti se ne è, ma cosa è tu, con la base tua poesia me, quali punto di sé, così tu ti, canti, ma non rimangono mi, non so come, na iule.
Thank you. For more Herodon news, videos, features, sports, and more, go to hhsbanner.com.